Oh, I apologize. I've been playing this without audio. I did wish my opponent good luck. Sorry for the last 7 minutes just lacking audio, but yeah. I've been stumped this whole time, kind of muttering to myself. But perhaps I can do better. All right, so yeah, I was just commenting. I wonder if this is the best place to put Meditate, or if I should take the risky shot toward the top of the board. I'm thinking this is the place to put it. Oh, come on. Pardon me? Okay, there we go. That's clever. Fair with an E is not accepted here. Don't know if it's a word in general, but here it's not a word. This is terrible. Also, it might not be in the book. Also, it might be a terrible thing, as I was saying. About this? That's only 36 points. Want to play something here. What shall we play here? I mean, it has to end in an S, but still. Oh. Oh no, we are one off. That is so sad. So many fun words. Violation? VIOLATION. We're a one off. What to do? Oh, Okay, we're missing all the fun words, aren't we? This is tricky. VU is not a great leave, as physics himself remarked. Oh, that's not a word. All right. This is terrible. That's 16 points. Co-locating is not in the book. All right. Whatever. I mean, that kind of takes the cat out of the bag, but still. I wonder if unprivy could be a word. I wonder. Other players concern themselves with winning. I just concern myself with like trying to get the tiles on the board. So I see. All the fun words aren't in this book. Well, right. Okay. I don't suppose this is valid. I'm looking for other places to put it. I have no idea where to place either or both of these. Yeah, I have no idea. All right. Very good game. That was intense. I'm gonna briefly mute my mic to listen in on physics thoughts. Okay, so yeah, I was kind of following along with physics analysis of the game. Yeah, there was a lot of stuff that I missed this game. Allocating's too cute. I completely agree. But also, as much as I agree that, like, yeah, I should not have done this at this point, I was starting to feel time pressure. Unfortunately, examining a game doesn't show the game clock situation, unlike like every other website that has the game examine feature. This one doesn't actually show you. Well, no, I guess there are other sites that don't have this, but it's nice to see the game clock at that point. But yeah, at this point, I have no idea what's going on, and allow my opponent to get a large advantage because I just can't find any. Well, I could find a round given more time or given like a little bit more energy. I think I'll do at least a couple against Hastybot with the CEL. I think that's the plan. I think we'll do that. Hopefully somebody else picks up the torch too, because it's like you say, it's nice to like build up the community. But yeah, I could do some games with Hastybot for a little bit. I'm not sure if. So definitely I missed so much this game, but this is my warm-up game, I guess. Dances, okay, I burned my S, like, again. Oh, that would have been nice, disc. Yeah. Sorry about the little translation bot thing that I've got going here. I could probably mute that. But yeah. All in all, I'm glad I scored over 200. So, pretty happy with that. Yeah. All else considered, yeah, a score over 200 for me with this CELs, it's a good result for me. Despite, like, this was a blowout, but still, this could have been a lot worse. So.